everybody.
All right, good morning.
Hi.
So it looks like you're geared up for something serious. What's going on?
Going skydiving today.
And what's the occasion?
Just had my birthday. Figured it was time to do it.
Why not? Go huck ourselves out of a plane?
Exactly.
All right, you nervous at all?
A little bit.
Are you excited?
Excited too, but more nervous. But that's okay. We'll get through it.
Don't worry. I've seen Matt do it at least twice, so you're in good hands.
Excellent. All right.
All right, you got anything you want to say to friends and family?
Hi, Aaron. Don't do this until you turn 18, but then do it whenever you want.
Perfect. All right, just remember to smile and have fun, and we'll see you up in the sky, all right?
Probably swear a little too.
No worries. So about 6,500 feet, how are you feeling?
I'm a little nervous, but okay.
I think you're feeling better than your instructor back there.
Don't say that.
Hey, Matt, wake up, dude. Come on, buddy.
I'm ready to go.
Okay, he's totally ready.
Excellent, all mine.
So you got any final words for me before we do this?
Oh, God. Holy shit is all I can get at this point.
All right, smile and have fun. We'll see you out there, okay?
Right, sounds good.
Nothing like a little dirt bath in the morning, huh?
Awesome.
So, what do you think?
That was great.
Whew. Something you might try again?
I would do it again, definitely.
What was your favorite part other than hanging out with Matt and I?
Well, that was the best part. How could you do better than that?
Nice job.
Thank you so much. That was awesome.
Hey, you did awesome up there. Congratulations.
Thanks
for jumping at Skydive New England.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah, all
you're
right.
Your hands and everything.
Nice job.